Hey there, Internet, check it out. I've got a nifty little chibi Spider-Man t-shirt, which, if the reviews are to be believed, may in fact be the best Spider-Man related thing you'll see this weekend, because apparently, Amazing Spider-Man 2 just isn't all that good.
Life unedited, Wazowski. Always unedited.
Was I wearing my glasses before? I don't remember. Also, I changed my t-shirt because I realized I was sweating real bad, so just disregard that whole thing. Anyway, the words I'm going to be throwing at you this week, you electronic webcam-y box-type people, are about traveling and going and visiting new places and exploring things and stuff. Because one, it's getting to be near the end of the school year, and with this upcoming summer, I'm hoping that I will have time to actually go and travel and visit some new, exciting, fun places. And two, because I couldn't really think of anything else to talk about today. So here we go, traveling type stuff. I don't really know why, but for the majority of my life, or at least the past like 6, 7, 8 years, which is not the majority, but go with it anyway, I have always really, really, really had this burning desire in me to go travel to exciting new places. Actually, honestly, they wouldn't even really have to be that exciting. It's just the idea of being somewhere I've never been before in my life is really, really attractive to me. And maybe that's because I've grown up in like literally the exact same house and neighborhood and place and surroundings for 20 years. I've never lived anywhere else. But I don't know, just the idea of kind of exploring and going and finding something that you've never seen before, and maybe that no one else has ever seen before, although that's getting to be more and more and more unlikely, which is kind of unfortunate because the world keeps getting explored by more and more people. Although there is always the very small chance that you might find something that no one else has found before. But anyway, that's not really the point of this. My point is that I just really want to go. If you know me in person, I've probably mentioned this to you at some point, that I've always had this idea that maybe at some point in my life I'd like to walk across the entire United States, just like visiting different places and seeing all the different things I can see. I've always wanted to take a road trip to like California, stopping in all of these different places along the way, in Colorado and in Texas, because I've never been out west and I've never even seen real mountains aside from like the Appalachians and like Pennsylvania. But those don't really count when you compare them to something like the Rockies, which are just like apparently mind-blowingly amazing. And I don't know, there's just something really cool about that idea of going. It doesn't even have to do with what's there at the end. It's more just the journey. And there's this really cool term for this, and you can see down there or wherever the title may be when YouTube changes its layout for the 100th time, and it's called wanderlust. And over the past like couple years especially, this has just been growing exponentially, and I've really been thinking a lot about the idea of just this urge to be somewhere where you're not. And it's not necessarily that I feel like I don't belong where I am. I love my friends, I love my family, I love my house, I love my neighborhood, I love my state. Although the weather's kind of weird and obnoxious, but that's okay. But I don't know, just the curiosity and the drive to experience the other, like there's something better out there. And maybe that's just some kind of illusion I've built up for myself in reading all of these books where it talks about people going on grand adventures. And maybe this is just kind of the way I want to tap into that experience and live a little bit more. I don't know, do you get what I'm saying? I guess I don't really have a point to this whole video. It was more just me throwing some thought stuff at you. But let me know down in the comente section what you think. Do you ever have this drive to go find other things, to go somewhere you've never been before? Or are you perfectly content to just live with your life the way it is? Not that I'm not content, I don't know. Sorry, I'm completely rambling out this video, and I apologize if it doesn't make any sense whatsoever. But yeah, so that's that. I don't really have anything else to say, except if you do happen to be planning a road trip to like California in the next year and a half, you could invite me if I know you. If I don't know you, don't invite me, because that would be weird. Until next week, deuces.